of Chamboho Village, Kilembe Sub-County in Kasese District are still stranded in River Nyamwamba following the drowning of a senior one student. The residents are patiently hoping they discover the dead body of the 22-year-old person. The river has burst its banks once again following heavy rains. We have the report.
Maseruka Linus, 22 years, a resident of Chazuko village, is still missing after he reportedly drowned in River Nyamwamba with two others as they were casually working on a bridge. These had been contracted by Renzori trekkers to tie a bridge, fear that it would break if it rains. The floods, which first hit Kasese in May 2013, destroying private and public property worth unspecified billions of shillings, including Klembe Mine Hospital, seems back again. According to Klembe Mine's hospital administrator and also a resident of the same village, the river flooded at about 5 a.m. this morning.
It was at around 5 in the night when we started again hearing noise calls from up in the mountain. People calling us who are staying in the valley that the Nyamwamba River, the volume of the water is rising. Now we had now to wake up all of them. We had to start now moving around the Nyamwamba River banks, seeing what is happening. Indeed, we realized that the water of River Nyamwamba has risen again, facing the impact of the flood because we are sleeping under threat and almost the economic activity which is taking place here is almost adamant. They need now, government needs now to come to our rescue as soon as possible.
Residents say their businesses have been put on hold as they cannot access the town.
Think now today what the government can do. Most important, this valley of Kilembe is a leased area. Government needs to reallocate the people in this valley because most of the people here are landless. Some of them are born here, their fathers were employees who have died and were buried in the cemetery, and their sons and grandchildren are left here without land.
If water continues like this, we are going to experience a lot of shortage in terms of communication, in terms of either getting to town by road, using vehicles or motorcycles. We are not going to access the water, we are not going to access town if we don't use food.
Police has confirmed the incident and promised to search for the missing person.
In River Nyamwamba, and two have been rescued, and they have been reunited with the community, and only one person is still missing by names Maseleka Elinas, a student at Chilembe SS, aged 22 years old. The search is still going on, and by evening time, we hope the waters will have reduced, and if we get the body, we shall do the necessary requirements and then hand over to the family for a decent burial.
The river, one of the many that originate from Kasese side of Mount Renzori, usually turns malicious when it bursts its banks and floods the lowlands of Kasese municipality during the rainy season and destroys crops, livestock and homes, and sometimes lives lost. Story by Gilbert Muhanguzi for the news in Kasese.